Hey, Logan.
Hey, man.
What you doing here, man?
Man, I got locked up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know. I just don't know the full of it. But anyways, I had the key card from a cop. Also have the car keys for a vehicle. Well, one of their vehicles.
How many did you beat up, man?
Can't answer that.
Okay. Let's go.
Anyways, can you tell me the full story?
Yeah, I'll tell you the full story. Let's just go to my house. It's right near here.
Which one is it?
I think it's this one.
Okay.
No, it's straight a little. It's in this neighborhood, but I can't remember. Left, I think. Yeah.
Is this your house?
Yeah, this is my house. Pull up in the driveway right there. Okay, I'll tell you the story. Come on in.
Yeah, so what happened?
Okay, sit down. So, I was robbing this guy, and then he was like, no, I'm not gonna give you my money, so I shot him in the leg, and then he gave me his money, but there was this guy watching it all. His name was like, Suleiman or something, and then I saw him and then pointed the gun at him and I was like, don't switch on the cops or I'm gonna kill you. And I guess he did, so then the cops came in my house and then they arrested me. Well, good thing you came here and you broke me out, because
yeah.
I'd have been there for life.
Thing is, do you know where the guy is? Like, where is he located?
I might have a hunch on where he might be.
Well, okay, follow me. Let's go. I have some friends. If you want to meet them.
Well, let's go, then, I guess. Oh, we're walking, okay.
Yeah. Actually, never mind. Let's take the car.
Okay. Let's go.
I mean, it isn't really of a long drive. That's why I thought we could be walking, but yeah.
Yeah, it's better if we take the car, because faster, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, you know their house?
Yeah, I know. They actually live close to you.
Oh. That's it?
Yeah.
They got some nice cars.
Yeah.
Well,